Let's see how to install Visual Studio Code in Windows.